Hi, Gene. It is perfect out here. A nice cool breeze. We're just hoping that the rain holds off. That's kind of been the talk of the weekend, but today was clear and a good day for bike week. Bob Katarski rode this gem of a bike all the way from a town near Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Everything from the chrome axles near the wheels to the wooden trunk he built himself.
Been trying to get here for 40 years, and my wife says, nah, it's always raining and cold, you know? I said, this is in my bucket list.
Day three of Motorcycle Week, and the Weirs is a showcase of black steel and chrome from all across the country. Clark Perry brought his 1947 Harley-Davidson, built the same year he was born.
On Motorcycle Week, you know, a couple of the antiquers and the old school type of motorcycles do show up. They come out of the woodwork that people have built or embellished on, such as I have, and, you know, it's like a show, you know, it's like a parade.
The t-shirt vendors on the sidelines of the Weirs are in a perfect spot to be spectators. They have fingers crossed for dry weather. Manny Sanchez is into his 42nd year of biking.
It's Rainconia. So it's if it doesn't rain in Laconia, it's not a motorcycle rally. But the sun came out today, and we're hoping we're going to have a good week.
So far, Motorcycle Week is off to a strong start. Solid crowds, loud noise, awesome machines. What do people say to you when you pull up in this?
Oh, they love it. They love it. It's really nice.
So it is quiet down here in this part of the Weirs. It's busy back on the main strip. Plenty of events coming up this week, including a scenic ride toward the seacoast tomorrow. We're live at Weirs Beach. Aaron Kellogg, WMUR News 9.